Hello and welcome to Pack Attack, round two, match two. The winner on this one will also have a chance to move on into the finals for a chance at the winnings. So on this one, I've got my team, the Frenzy, on the left with the Piranhas, and Kalot 999's the Stick team with the Pulse Beam Laser Prototype 1 on the right. We both opted to go for a single ship design for our teams. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get this started. And on a roll. Get the music going. Lasers coming in, and the smoke certainly helping there. I've got pretty heavy smoke protection. I was expecting lasers to be a pretty big part on this tourney, considering I actually allowed them. You don't see that too often anymore. Torp hit. Maybe too much, I think. Good. Thank goodness for smoke. I have a diving ship over here. I have a diving ship. Yep. Don't go down. No. That's bad. That's bad. Yeah. I do not know why they're doing this. That's gonna lose me this. Smash right quick. Yeah. Yeah. I think I might actually be blinding my own sensors, though. It's quite a bit of visual from it being a center point design originally. I haven't had infrared, but I got big enough. I don't mind if I lose the round, I'm just here to crush dreams anyway. had that not like this kind of feeling. Glad they're fast enough to hit. They're being dumbfire. It's not always very easy. Yeah, of course. I of course say that and then. Yeah, okay. Well, the less I say about that round, the better. That was embarrassing. Hope to put up a better fight this time. Pretty hard to hit on a front side though. Pretty sure it's trying to turn too quickly and rolling. Some weird super hard armor. I mean, what's going on? goes on my ships. I'll have to look into it further. Let's admit, this round, my own ships have been their own worst enemy. I do have redundant AIs. It could be, you know, one of them is trying to turn it too fast. Thing is, the ship shouldn't be able to sink on its own. It's gotta be steered down in order for that to happen. It seems to be happening from it trying to turn too much, and then the front gets shoved under. Hand it to the Styx's armor scanner. Taking almost no damage. Almost no blocks falling off in any case. It's impressive. Almost eerily so. I mean, each one of my torps should be taking off a couple of metal beams. So. Thank you. back up this time. There she blows! Goodbye. It was on a mission to find the bottom. Didn't quite get there though. Yeah, I think my testing didn't force it to turn so quickly, and so I'm just finding out it does this. And it does. Might be a torpedo bulge that's hitting on that particular. Certainly seems to be effective. Taking that strip of but why has it not gotten through the back? Kalat, teach me the secrets of your armor. Really effective for how thin it is. Thank you. start stepping like that. Lasers haven't done a ton of damage from all the smoke I've got, but I've defeated myself for certain. Granted, I'll still give credit to the stick team for, for having such incredible armor, for one thing. Done. Moving on to the next fight for this round, which will be, let's see here, we've got T'Jimmer versus Eloise, and T'Jimmer will have a 2 HP advantage. So I'll be moving on to that fight here shortly, and as always, enjoy.